I'm going to close one window at a time and see how long it takes.
Thank you.